SatNOGS. So Milenko, you know what to do. Right, next is Michael Turner. Everything moves in the same advance in the advertising age. Michael, are you here?
Yes, I am.
Perfect. Loud and clear.
Can you hear me now?
Yes. I'll make you presenter. Do you want to share your screen?
I'd like to, but I'm fiddling around with how to do it. Can you suggest something here?
Okay, I'll make you presenter. You have a new icon on the bottom.
Okay. All right.
While you're doing that, I'm checking on Arthur. Arthur, are you back?
Yeah, do I still sound like a robot?
No, just a normal robot now.
Okay.
No, it's perfect.
I got rid of the Android.
Okay. All right. And we have also, after Michael, we have another Mikhail Raptakis is here. And then we'll go with you, Otto. Okay, Michael, did you find the icon? Did you?
Yeah, I did. I clicked on it, and the button for screen sharing is grayed out. I don't know why.
Okay, maybe you send me your presentation so I can put it on the.
Okay, on the, let's do that. You have it, yeah. I think.
I'll go with the next speaker. Okay. Send it to me. Okay, Michael Raptakis, this is very flexible and dynamic. Are you here?
Yeah, I'm here.
So I have your presentation here, SatNOGS Tiny. So we want to hear about that. So remember the version of the SatNOGS client. You know the drill, you have 4 minutes. I'm waiting for your camera to come up. I'll make you presenter.
Okay. Can you see me?
Yes, perfect. Perfect.
Excellent.
4 minutes. So now, let's go.
So, hello everyone. First of all, I would like to thank you for this opportunity. I am Hazir Raptakis, and today I will present you SatNOGS Tiny. Let's start. What is SatNOGS Tiny? SatNOGS Tiny is an implementation of a ground station satellite. For a ground station for satellite observation that running ESP32 development boards using the SX1278 transceiver. Now, the main idea is to give to the user a dead simple way to set up the station, and we would like to the SatNOGS Tiny to be able to communicate with the SatNOGS network in order to perform the necessary observation. Currently, it is under active development. So, let's talk about the hardware. The main hardware that we use in order to develop the SatNOGS Tiny is this board that we see in the right. Is the TDGO ESP32 LoRa 32 board. It is a very low cost board that has the ability to connect to the Wi-Fi, and also it is came with NSX 1278 transceiver. Now, the support modulation modes that this board has is the FSK, GFSK, MSK, GMSK, LoRa, and OOK. So we would like to have some observations using this particular modulation modes. Now, about the current status of the software. Right now, we have a way to initialize the board using a web application through an access point that is set up in the station. We use MQTT protocol in order to communicate with SatNOGS network, and we serialize our messages using protocol buffers, as it is a very nice way to serialize your message without any cost. Now, currently under implementation is the receiving and sending packets part of the board in order to proceed with some observations. And also we would like to test the implementation so far in order to understand if everything works properly. In the future, we would like to utilize an onboard screen that in order to have a more user-friendly environment. Besides that, we would like to support more boards, and after that, we go for the development. Now, some useful links for anyone that will that wants to involve in this project is the main repository of the project and the SatNOGS and SatNOGS dev matrix rooms. So if you would like to test some of our implementations, you are free to do so. Thank you for your attention.
Thanks a lot, Michaelis. It's Michaelis, not Michael. So sorry for earlier.
It's okay, it's the same.
All right. For Michaelis Bibol and his amazing project, you have 3 seconds to unmute and say a big yes. 3, 2, 1.
Yes.
Yeah, you heard it, Michaelis. So go for it. This is nice. Please keep us posted.